Hello friends, and in this video I'll be helping you with the LCM of the number 35 and 15. So let's start. So to find it out, we first need to write both the numbers like this, 35 comma 15. The next thing we need to do is start with the lowest prime number, that is 2, and check if any of the number is divisible or not. So if we check, both the numbers cannot be divided by 2, so we'll go to the next prime number, that is 3, and we'll check. So the first number is not divisible by 3, but the second number is divisible by 3, so we'll divide only the second number. And the first number, that is 35, we'll just copy this down because it is not divisible by 3. The second number will become as 5. Now again, if we check, then none of the number is divisible by 3, so we'll go to the next prime number, that is 5, and both the numbers can be divided by 5, so we'll divide. And this will become as 7, and this will become as 1. Now if we check, then none of the number is divisible by 5 as well, so we'll go to the next prime number, that is 7, and this first number is divisible by 7, so we'll divide, and we'll have 1 comma 1. Once we get that, we need to stop and we need to do one last thing, that is LCM of 35 and 15 is equals to multiply whatever you have on the left hand side. That is 7 5s are 35, 3s are 105. So the answer or the LCM will be 105. So this is all about LCM of 35 and 15. So if you found the video helpful, please do the like button, do consider subscribing, and if you want videos on any topic, do comment on. I'll bring it as soon as possible. So thanks for watching the video.